man, what a winner. Sorrow wide and deep. It's just the media industry, or the whole country that is turning into sheep. I wanna go to a good place with a friend of mine. Cast our souls out in the river and watch the whole deal shine. Some little crick in Massachusetts, just over the hill. Oh, I'm going fishing with Bill. Well, Bill, I bet he is a good fly caster. He grew up on these eastern brooks. Me, I grew up on the midwestern cricks, casting crappie flies for chubs and such. But in my young imagination, I watched the number 20 Coachman settle down, sitting by the stove in that little library, reading Roderick L. Haig Brown. I never did fish in Vancouver, I probably never will. I don't care, I'm going fishing with Bill. Well, it's a long and noble tradition, catching trout on a fly. And when you're done at the setting of the sun, well, you drink a little bourbon if you're dry. Some folks out on the river, cool, scientific, and clean. They look like everything just kind of stuck to them the last time they walked through old L.L. Bean. But my friend Dave is a good fisherman. Now the ones who have fun, and we will. Oh, I'm going fishing with Bill. Sitting in a barn, Brattleboro, thinking about one of your songs. Rain was pouring down and I was pouring it down, and all I could do was hum along. We talked about going fishing so often, had some party when the gig was done. Well, life slips by like a little dry fly sliding down a deep, slick run. So let us stand steady like an old mill. Oh, I'm going fishing with Bill. Maybe handsome Molly will pass by as we cast away the hours, somewhere on a river, somewhere far away from stupid people in positions of power. Someday when we ain't folk singers flying through the friendly skies, we won't be waiting for the big break or anything except the evening ride on some spring creek in Wisconsin, or maybe the Baton Kilowai. I'm going fishing with Bill. I'm going fishing with Bill. Yes, I am. I'm going fishing with Bill. I'm going fishing with Bill. I'm going fishing, you know, Bill.
What?
I think if we just try a little, some kind of little streamer right there, just you go ahead and cast, man. Just
what do you got? A blasting cap?
Just a little horn with you somewhere right over there.
Number 12 blasting cap.
See that clump of grass over there on the other side?
Yeah, I see it. Yeah,
right there.
Okay. Yeah, I got this.
Drift something. I got a feeling there's about a 5-pound rainbow laying back.
I'm six.
Under there, just waiting for something.
Yeah.
Come by. We need to catch one.
What? Are you hungry?
Trout here, Bill. I'm hungry. I don't know about you.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll catch the fish.
Okay. I mean, I know we're both catch and release guys. I know we believe in that. But if we just caught one trout, we could eat it, couldn't we? Just
sure.
So we could sustain ourselves, and the beautiful spirit of the trout would become a part of us, and I'm hungry.
Well, okay, yeah.
Bill, I'm not complaining about getting lost today. Don't get me wrong.
We weren't lost.
Good day. A lot of parts of Massachusetts I never saw before. Well, it's not bad. It's just
the map was broken.
It's late, you know. We need to.
Yeah. Okay.
Catch one trout here.
Yep. Yeah.
Cook
okay.
Him on the grill.
All right.
I'm going fishing with Bill. I'm going fishing with Bill.